One day I'd love to play in the NHL. I don't know how I'm going to get there yet.
The one youngster who caught my eye the most was a kid out there who was only 14 at the time. The next day I went back and I actually got on the ice to play with him.
You cannot give Sidney Crosby this kind of room.
It's a very, very, very lucky day for our organization.
And here's Crosby with the game on his stand. Score!
Absolutely off the charts. What a show this 19-year-old is putting on.
Sends it up the boards, but Dupuy again prevents them from coming out of the zone. Back to the near corner for Kunitz.
Out of his reach.
Finished him off, hit him from behind, into the glass.
Start SportsCenter off with some pretty big injury news. Sidney Crosby is out with a mild concussion.
He's got to be symptom free, but he's, I would say, about a week.
I'm expecting to play this year.
It's going on 2 months since he's played. You
know
that? Scary stuff.
Crosby. We don't know. Probably not back in the first round.
There's no timetable for his return.
Crosby still isn't taking any contact.
Is he going to be ready by October 6th? I have no earthly idea.
Exactly 9 months now since he last played a game.
There's going to be a time, but you just don't know the time frame.
Same as usual. Closer than I was yesterday. I can't give you a date.
Everybody's anticipating that he's going to be cleared for contact.
Getting closer.
That's the new report.
You just sense that this return is getting more and more imminent.
Welcome back, Sid.
Thanks. It's been a long time, and I'm looking forward to it.
Number 87, Sidney
Crosby!
It's Derek England defensively for the Penguins. Bump a pass off the boards to Dupuy, to Crosby. Darts into the Islanders' end, goes to the net. Hey! Shelton scores with a gorgeous backhander, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead! Oh, slap me silly, Sidney! Penguins 1, Islanders nothing. Over to Orpik, and another Dupuy who dives. Gets the puck to Sidney Crosby. Crosby to Orpik, the Penguin defenseman shoots and scores from just inside the blue line! And the Penguins have a 2-0 lead! Oh, you'd have to be here to believe it! Brooks Orpik, right between a shot by Nielsen! And the Penguins have a 2-0 lead.
And who set that one up? Crosby.
Malkin feeds it over to Letang. Right side to Crosby. Down to one leg and he shoots it. Block picked up by Letang. And the drive. Look up, Malkin's got it. He finishes it behind the netminder Nielsen. And the Penguins do score in the power play. They lead 3-0. Up in that Cordova, baby. We're going bowling. It's Malkin with the power play goal.
And another point for Crosby.
with him behind the net. Crosby darts in to get it. Goes to his knees as he's in. But he keeps on going. Yersinia's on it. Chases him all over the ice. Crosby, wheel and deal. Avoids Yersinia. Going to the net. It's in the goal. A great ball of fire for the right-wing circle. He beats Yersinia, turned him inside out and put him on the parkway. Going to the airport and it beat Nielsen too. It is 5-0 Pittsburgh. 87 shines again.
Oh my God, that's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Puts a goal to the Islanders in, and that's it. No hat trick tonight for Sidney Crosby, but a 4-point night in his celebrated return to the Consol Energy Center. And a spectacular game.